Good morning, Nature. I'm happy, my viewer, that I am here once again to discuss about Lagba Lagba. This Lagba Lagba is the name Yoruba call. The botanical name of this leaf or plant is Jatropha coccus. The benefit healing of this Lagba Lagba, especially the leaf I am holding, and it can cure infection. Infection, but how is it prepared? If you mix this leaf, as you squeeze this leaf, you get the juice. You mix it with lime, the lime juice. It can cure infection. It can cure, in fact, any type of infection, provided you know how you mix them. Now, like I said, the product is just here to expose the plants whereby nature put in my hand. I want everybody to look, to go to this, my video, and you know what you use. Because like I said about infection destroy human genital organ. It could be man, it could be woman. But when you know what to do, when you know where to go immediately, you have nothing to fear. Because I have to say that our environment is very dirty. It's a dirty type. What I mean, dirty in the sense that all this type of infection here and there, and so on and so forth. So the order is to expose this thing, so that the human being will know that instead for you to start running health and skelter, whereby this thing come to be, you just know what to lay your hand on immediately. Don't forget what I said, the leaf of Jatropha coccus, or Yoruba call it Lagba Lagba. Efik, where I come from, call it Atobiak. All I believe, if you ask a fake man or a woman, they will understand this one. It's very, very efficacious. It's very, very good in health, provided you get the real preparation. But sometimes, if you really want to get this thing the way it's supposed to be, you have to contact me. You have to contact me. You go to, you subscribe to my YouTube channel. That's it. So that at least, I don't want you to make mistake. But for you to know how efficacious is it, that's why you see me coming to this video. So that at least you will know that something of this nature is in town. It could be at your backyard. It could be at your premises. Yeah, it could be at everywhere. But how do you know about it? This is why Dr. Dat is around, to let people know that nature is very good to human. Thank you.